So guys, I'm currently in Nere Junction, taking a walk down to DSC Runabout, from DSC Runabout to OSUBI, to see the level of construction that is taking place in all this area, including drainage that is in OSUBI and Ugolo area.
All the inspection that we have gone to today, you can see the expression from their face. So it's not about whether I've been having street capability or not. If you have the street capability and not do the right thing, people will not be happy. So the people are happy, you see everywhere, people are happy seeing projects like this. But it's not just about the flyover. You can see from PTI Junction to DSC Runabout, and from DSC Runabout, if you look at you standing by PTI Junction to Efu Runabout, you can see that it's four lane. There's no way you have four lane in Delta State. This is the first. And you can see that if you are going to Sapele, you see the slipway. The slipway is two lane. If you are going to the runabout, it's two lane. Coming back is four lane. So you can see that people are happy. Even now we have not completed this job. You see that the traffic is flowing very well.
So guys, I decided to head from PTI Junction down to OSUBI to go and see the level of work that is currently taking place in this particular OSUBI axis, because I was made to understand that the OSUBI Ugolo Road has been turned to a construction site. So that is why I said, okay, let me come to this particular area and see for myself how this construction is being done in this particular area. So guys, just take a walk with me as we enter inside this OSUBI town, where the current state governor, Honorable Sheriff Oborowori, came from. This is the city where Sheriff Oborowori came from. OSUBI is in the Okpe local government area and happened to equally host an airport in this particular area. The airport is just by the left-hand side of this OSUBI community. You see the airport just by before the entrance of this particular road that we are passing now. So guys, just share your thought on what you are seeing on this particular road. And always pass your comment at the comment section, you see, so that you can always tell whether the project that is taking place in this particular area meet up with the requirement. So guys, this is the residential area of the state governor, all right, Honorable Sheriff Oborowori. This apartment we are seeing now, these are his residential, this particular building you are seeing here now, that is where he lives whenever he's in town, you see. So guys, just have a look at this community called OSUBI in Delta State. You know, OSUBI is equally a suburb of the Warri environment that we are talking about, you see. So just have a look and see for yourself what OSUBI is all about. You know, I didn't come to come and take a tour of the community. Rather, I came because of this construction that is taking place, drainage that is taking place in this particular community called OSUBI. That is why I came in here. So guys, just have a look at this drainage. As you can see that This is an underground drainage that is taking place at this particular point in time. In fact, mere looking at the size of the drain, how deep it is, you know that this is an underground tunnel. You see, even the excavator they are using to excavate the ground, at times you won't even see the excavator because of the depths of the drainage. So you see the drainage that is being carried out in this particular place. But I almost fell when I was passing through this place because of the red sand, the mud that is on the road. So as we speak now, the whole of this entire area is like a construction site, you see. So just take a look at what you are saying, and this is where the Delta State Governor came from. This is the community of the Delta State Governor in the OSUBI. So this is the road. You pass this road straight down to Ugulu area. You see? So guys, just have a look at this particular area, you know. Then pass your comments at the comment section and let us see how you feel about the work that is taking place in this particular area. So guys, I am in the OSUBI area. I just decided to come and see this environment because I was made to understand that massive drainage is taking place in this particular area. That is why I decided to take this walk to this particular OSUBI axis to see what is currently taking place in this particular area. OSUBI axis happened to be the community where we have the Delta State Governor, Sheriff Oborowori. I said, okay, let me see the level of drainage that is taking place in this particular area. And lo and behold, when I came, I saw that the construction is massive and the place has been turned to a construction site. So guys, pass your comments below and always share your comments. Thank you. So guys, from this area, you see that they have started covering this drainage. So that means the entire place was going to have a underground channel where water will be passing. You see, from the look of this particular area, you see that they already started covering this area, you know, or like what I used to say, all this construction jargon I'm not used to them, but all I know is that construction, they have started sand filling this area with this sharp sand to cover the entire area so that somebody will not even know that there is a drainage in that place, apart from the this particular place, all these sign that you'll be seeing in that area. That is what will tell you that there is a drainage in this particular place. So you now know, you still see the depth of the drainage, you see. So that is when you will know that there is a drainage in a particular area. So guys, this is the popular OSUBI junction, and we are heading towards the Ugulu axis in this particular area. So guys, just take a walk, take a look at this area. You see that the entire place is like a construction site. So guys, from my little walk down from the beginning of Usubi to the end, I realized that massive construction is taking place in this particular area. So guys, at least from your own assessment, you're able to see that marvelous work is taking place in this particular small city of Usubi, where you have the airport and the town of the state governor, Honorable Sheriff Oborowori. So guys, just share your thoughts below about what you have seen in this particular area, because this is an underground drainage taking place in this particular area. I think this type of drainage has once been done in the GTI road down to Gucci Road to Epu River in the time past during the Kowa's regime.
And the same thing is what the current governor is doing in this particular area, has taken it from OSUBI down to Ugolo. That is why I'm taking this walk, to see the level of work that is taking place in this particular area. So guys, just share your thoughts below on what you see on this particular video. You know? So guys, thank you for watching.
So guys, we are heading towards the other side of Ugolo area. This area is called Ugolo Junction, where you have the heap of sand there. So this is another part of the drainage. You see that the drainage is in this particular area is so deep that underground water will be passing. You see, so guys, just share your thought on what you see in this particular video. And always subscribe to my YouTube channel. And remember to buy me coffee so that you can be seeing me more of this kind of video, so that I can be moving around within the Delta State area, the south part of Nigeria, and Nigeria at large. You see, so as you can see, you see the excavator, this farm boogie that is working on the other side, trying to excavate this part of the drainage. You see, so guys, just share your thought below, and always give a shout out to the state governor for doing the marvelous work in this particular area, because by the time this project is fully done, this water problem they normally face in this area will become a thing of the past. So thank you for watching. See you in my next video.